We've got thousands of ventilators available right now. We have enough surge capacity, but what you've been hearing a lot of people talking about is the need to flatten the curve, not to get that high peak, but to really spread out the number of cases we have so that we don't overcome our capacity. And it's why you saw the American College of Surgeons, the CDC, and even I working with the American Hospital Association and others to pull down our elective surgeries and to really do things that will increase our capacity in the event that we do see a further increase in cases so that we don't run out of ventilators, so that we don't run out of hospital beds. It really is both flattening the curve so we don't have as many cases and also making sure we have extra capacity locally and on a state level and on a federal level.